be free, yeah? Just be free. Check. Yeah. Just listen to the words on this one for real. Just be free. Yo, if they gun me down, I'll still be what they portray. A collage of drunken nights on my graduation day. Still fear the veer appearance, they let you hear some of my lyrics. A verse of me lifting guns, not some words of me lifting spirits. I'll offer judgmental thoughts about the company I keep. I don't encompass a moral compass, cause who accompanies me? My brother's incarcerated, and the fact that we're related must account for all my hatred, so bullets must penetrate them. How many twin brothers I got? Cause I done matched so many descriptions. I guess I'm not as unique as I thought. They say we're a dangerous race, so they endanger our race. We're in grave danger of grace, but they'll engrave in my plot. We know stereotypes exist, just don't agree that we're responsible. And it's hard to change beliefs when you feel you're not at fault for them. But if we made you racist, we're the reason you hate us. Blame us for how we are, blame y'all for how you made us.
How we want those
big chains off.
Just
take them off.
How we want those big chains off.
Just take them off. We were raised in a system judged by racing the system. So now I'm racing the system till I'm erased from the system. We remain in a victim. If Jermaine's name was different, he can maintain a position. His resume would gain interest, but this just in it, just in time. His name's just in, like just apply. Can't justify the injustice, just supposed to at just in times. I'm not one to complain, but nothing plain comes when I find that we must change names to make change and hope that we change your mind. That's the way of the world. Word to earth when in fire. To crooked cops that go both ways, you'll leave this earth when I fire. Don't condone violence in the least, but silence makes us look weak. So with that silence you speak when they try and silence our speech. I intend to raise my kid without the notion he's defenseless. Cause they tell us raise our arms, then proceed to raise arms against us. What's a white to a black man's sentence? That's a fragment to a run on. You keep myself from rising, can't force me to raise my son wrong.
How we want those big chains off.
Take them off.
How we want those big chains off.
Take them off.
How we want those
big chains
off.
Just be free. Yeah. Young boy, remove that hoodie. Don't you know you look suspicious, your homie? Turn down your music, cause someone might not share your interest. And if you walk in the street and the officer pulls up to you, well, I'm at a loss for words, cause he might put bullets through you. That's advice I now must give to my brothers for their protection. What's sad is someone genuinely co-sign no suggestions. Note the ones that I question, what's the motive in that lesson? I guess that death is the answer whenever race is in question. We fail at creating image, then media grab attentions. And impress presses depression, where pressure's the first impressions. Tell our youth life will be hard, cause they're in fear of our complexions. When in hindsight that reinforces inferior complexes. Y'all keep talking about the man and how he holds back from wealth, but the only man that ever held me back was in myself. Look at your children, tell them be whatever they want to be. Take those chains off your thoughts, what it truly means to be free. Word.
Just
take them off. Just break them off. Be free, yeah. Just take them off. Just take them off. Just put your hands in there.
If you got anybody that's locked up right now, put your hands up for them right now.
All we wanna do is take the chains off. All we wanna do is be free. All we wanna do is be free. It's for everybody that lacks in faith sometimes. You know we all do it. I know it's Sunday, so if y'all don't mind, I'm gonna take you to church a little bit, okay? Alright, cool. Let's go.
When the world turns its back.
I y'all listen to the lyrics on this one for real, because we all fuck with this. Yeah. Check. Stuck in traffic at a red light. Can't be late for work again. Asking God to help you fly, but all you see is turbulence. The car in front of you slower than grandma in the churches, man. Your blessings in the negative. Seems you're counting your curses now. Thinking, pull the hearse around. My boss is gonna kill me. You know you're getting fired soon as you step in the building. Stressing about a child that you don't even find appealing. Story of my life, dog. I know somebody feel me. You may think I'm reaching, and please excuse my preaching. But everything happens for a reason. Now peep this. Little did you know that the traffic up ahead was from a fatal car crash. Or both drivers were found dead. Had it not been for grandma or that light that turned red, it would have been you in the back of that ambulance instead. So why you blaming God for the things you aren't controlling? He just saved your life, dog, and you ain't even knowing. Somewhat of an optimist, or maybe I'm just strong in my faith. I learned that negative thoughts only act as a restraint, and it irks people when I don't sympathize with their complaints. Like they'd rather have things going bad for them, so others feel bad for them. That's bad for them, I'm just saying. Saturday we hit the club and make it rain on stage, but have you ever made it rain on that collection plate? Ooh, that's so powerful. I'm far from a saint. I barely made it to the service. I was 30 minutes late. Ladies' night come around. I'm in that line by 8. Club don't open till 11. Yelling, heaven can wait. We take forgiveness for granted, forgetting that fruit is forbidden. Every time we get lost, we question our purpose for living. But yo, let me share some wise words for my mother. He won't close the door without opening another. They turn their bags on. What should I do? I don't come around. Nowhere to go, man. Nobody cares, man. Yeah, yeah. You can't enjoy triumph without going through a struggle. You can't expect to walk through life without trying to stumble. You'll experience some bruises that may take some time to heal. And sometimes the reason for a loss will never be revealed. Even worse, you go through things that make you feel you need a break. The stress from your dilemma will be more than you can take. And your back's against the wall, but you don't benefit at all. Cause the hell you just went through only helped someone else's case. But understand there is a plan, even if you don't accept it. It seems we go through life with this misguided perception that someone else is something until our life is perfected. As if every breath we take isn't blessing after blessing. Know it's hard to find the bright side when life is in the shadows. How can you go to war if you keep losing all your battles? And know we forget to pray, someone listens anyway. Steps with him are always free, dog. Order yours today. They turn their back on me. What should I do? Look up. Don't come around. Nowhere to go, man. Nobody cares, man. Yeah, yeah. Now put your hands together. They turn the back on me. What should I do?
Just look to the heavens. Your faith will come to you.
And when you're feeling lost, you're afraid of what comes next.
Ask for directions
and Lord of your steps. Thank you. Check. Listen. Y'all gotta listen to the lyrics on this one, cause this is just for about anybody stepping up to the plate, man, and taking care of a child. Whether it's yours or it's not yours, it doesn't matter. If you love that woman, you love everything that comes with that woman. Listen. Check. Let me talk to my little man. Hopefully one day he'll understand this, how I'm trying to be a gardener for the seed I never planted. With all the things I've been through, undoubtedly one of the worst things is fathering a child who only refers to you by your first name. But I grip my teeth and bear it. View it as a mirror, being a stepdad is a privilege, a title that I cherish. First I saw it as toleration, referred to him as baggage. By dating his mother, he inescapably came with the package. to mass amounts of practice, not just working with the kid, but altering my point of view. I turn my curse into a gift, maybe a plate about me. Anger not by the fact she started a family, but that she started it without me. See, me and mommy had a past. New love really would last, but even with my indiscretions, she told to take me back. But in the midst of all my darkness and discovering myself, my plans of having children, she set in motion with someone else. Who's to blame when I became the enemy? Stopped her contingency. She sought to heal those wounds when I administered those injuries. Not saying the goal to spite me, that I did far from likely. Just wish I treated her lightly, that she probably looked more like me. Tend to question his perception. Is it led by misconception when the man that's not his dad suddenly promises protection? I can sense his confusion. How could I hold that shit against him? Seeking mother's confirmation every time that I correct him. Since I strive for his approval, most of the times I'm quite lenient. I fear that too harsh of a discipline portray me as indecent. Fear her ask about his dad, where I refuse to let him see him. Cause you can't just schedule time of him at your own fucking convenience. Keep in mind I only hold his best interest in my past and all the years I got. Chill.
Sorry, y'all. This one makes me kind of emotional, y'all.
Lyrics for lyric. Check it. I hope that you get to hear it. Be mature enough to get it. It's deep enough to feel it. But now it will take time to listen while I'm speaking lyrics for lyric. I hope that you get to hear it. Be mature enough to get it. And when you win a storm, you'll never be alone. I know I'm not your dad, but I love you just like a son.
Thank y'all, man. That's my time, y'all.